Perhaps the authors of Scripture knew what they were doing when they chose to write down narratives. Perhaps they chose to forgo a written form that would prove and persuade in order to write a form that has the power to confront, invite, and shape. Perhaps they understood that a story is able to convey meaning at a formative depth that no logical syllogism or composed research is able to reach.